Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 9 and their parents, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2022 6th week. Subjects of this week are biology, business and financing, civics and citizenship, Bangladesh and global studies, science, and today's topic is science. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video, and that will inspire me for the next video development. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the instructions for the assignment. Guidelines for writing assignment. The following steps are to be followed while writing the assignment. Presenting the names of 25 types of food according to the food components in a chart. Presenting the daily diet, daily balanced diet component distribution of an adult by drawing a pie chart. Describing the name of vitamins from your diet list and the names and remedies for the diseases resulting from their deficiency. Describing the names and functions of the minerals found in your food list. Indicators. Number A, making a list of food components in a chart. Number B, presenting the daily diet, daily balanced diet component distribution of an adult in a pie chart. And number C, names of vitamins resulting from their deficiency and remedies. And number D, name and function of the minerals found in the food list. Title of the assignment. Preparation of a daily balanced diet list for an adult. Assignment number 1. Food components and a list of 25 food items. There are 6 components of food, example gracia, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and water. Among them, carbohydrates, proteins, and fats ensure development and give energy. Fats and carbohydrates are called the energy-producing foods, and proteins are called the bodybuilding foods. Vitamins, minerals, and water protect the body from diseases. On the basis of food component, there are 25 food items are tabulated below. Carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins and minerals, vegetables and fruits. Carbohydrate, rice, wheat, maize, potato, grapes, apple, carrot, dates. Protein, fish, meat, egg, milk, bean, pea, nuts. Fat, meat and fat, meat with fat, butter, ghee, cheese, mustard oil. Vegetables, lettuce, finger, cabbage, cauliflower. Fruits, mango, ripe, papaya. A daily balanced diet component distribution for adult. An adult who does physical work should take food of 2000 to 2500 kilocalories per day. It is necessary to eat vitamins, minerals, and fibrous food along with vegetables and fruits. We know a pie chart, sometimes is called a circle chart, is a way of summarizing a set of nominal data or displaying the different values of a given variable, example ratio percentage distribution. This type of chart is a circle divided into a series of segments, so a balanced diet for an adult is described below in a pie chart. Fats saturated 5%, fats unsaturated 20%, protein 15%, carbohydrate 60%. This is the figure, I mean the pie chart, a pie chart of a daily balanced diet component distribution for adult. Vitamins that are found in my food and their deficiency symptoms and remedies. Vitamin is essential for normal growth and a healthy body. Vitamin is an organic compound. If we eat a healthy diet with adequate vegetables every day, we can get the required vitamins from our daily food. We get vitamin A, D, E, and K are fat soluble, and vitamin B complex and C are water soluble. Deficiency symptoms of these vitamins and their remedies are described below. Vitamin A deficiency symptom: night blindness, cornea ulcer, scabies, cold and cough, and throat pain. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin A, example Croatia red amaranthus, kochu shak, data shak, basil, jute leaf, kolmi shak, mint, pea, carrot, lady's finger, cabbage, peanut, mango, ripe papaya, jackfruit, etc. Vitamin D deficiency syndrome symptom: children may be attacked with Rickets disease. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin D, example Croatia yolk of eggs, milk, butter, cabbage, liver, and oil rich fish. Vitamin E deficiency symptom: the embryo may die in the uterus. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin E, example Gracia corn oil, cotton seed oil, sunflower oil, and lettuce leaf. Vitamin B complex deficiency symptom: beriberi wounds in the angle of lips, mouth, tongue, pellagra disease, anemia. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin B complex, example Croatian liver, milk, fish, meat, egg, cheese, kidney, etc. Vitamin C deficiency symptom: bleeding from gum with teeth decreases immunity of the body. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin C, example Gracia amloki, lemon, orange, tomato, radish, cauliflower, etc. Minerals that are found in my daily diet are described below. Iron, main element of blood. Main function is hemoglobin formation. Hemoglobin transports oxygen. Calcium, the main element of bone and teeth. It protects rickets and osteomalacia of aged women. Phosphorus, it plays a vital role in the formation of nucleic acid and nucleoprotein and in carbohydrate metabolism. Main function is the formation of bone and teeth. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.